here with me. But you've got time to play your little games. I'll let you know when it's time to come home. Only you.
Did you see what those scientists were doing in there? I don't know how they can live with themselves.
Getting chatter that you've cleared out the elk jaw. Nice work, deputy. Jacob's been using that place to turn these wolves into judges for months now. Without it, we're one step closer to taking down his whole operation.
Well, that was kind of fun. Where to next? As long as there's Peggy.
Watch me get my move on. I'm a bust a move except for dancing,
it's escaping.
I can do that.
You'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Well, your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You know your purpose. You've known it from the beginning.
Looks like you took care of one of them sonic beacons. They use those things to lure the wolves in so they can trap them. See what you can do to take the rest of them out.
Know your purpose.
Good. Call the herd.
Know your purpose!
Sacrifice the weak.
Free! Hunt! Kill! Sacrifice!
Good. Not bad.
Seem right. Only you can make the darkness bright. I told you you're not you. Hey, only you could have gotten this close. Only you could have earned his trust. There was always only ever you. Good work. You did it. You passed your test. You made your sacrifice. But now, you're alone. And you're weak. And we know what happens to the weak. I call the herd. It's what I do. I'll be outside waiting for you.
Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does, and we let him right in. You find that Motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you. So help me God. I'll kill you myself.
Saved us all this trouble. Don't fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose. Damn thing. You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that. Let's say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.